스폰지.
A work great trip, says SpongeBob. I will water your plants while you are away. Thanks, said Mermaid Man. Feel free to borrow the invisible bicycle if you can find it, added Bunkley Boy. I will take care of everything, says SpongeBob. After all, you will only be gone for 2 weeks. What could go wrong? Meanwhile, in Plankton's rare heart, they are weaving town, said Plankton as he cackled. I will invite all the bad guys to be kindly bottom. He got on the phone and hit every number on his speed dial. The bad guys arrived quickly. Welcome, fellow no gooders, said Plankton. Mermaid Man and Bicycle Boy are out of town. Now we can take over the world. All the bad guys nodded and left. And with those two out of the way, I can finally get my hands on that Krabby Patty palm bombs. Plankton added to himself. I think I will go for a bike ride, said SpongeBob. He looked around for the invisible bicycle. There horse later. SpongeBob found the bicycle. He opened the garage door and yelled, "Oh no!" Bikini Bottom was in big trouble. "Help!" everyone cried. "Where are Mermaid Man and Bicycle Boy?" Everyone was so scared. They were leaving Bikini Bottom. Even the police were running away. SpongeBob knew now that it was up to him to save the day. "This," he said, "is a job for Miss Sponge. Off I go to defend the weak, protect the helpless, and fight evil," said Miss Sponge to the invisible bicycle. "Wait, where did I park it?" And one hole later, off he went. "Stop, thief," shouted Miss Sponge, but the thief did not stop. "Well, that didn't work," Miss Sponge said. "What do I do now?" "No." Just then, the thief tripped over the invisible bicycle. The bag of money flew into Miss Sponge's hands. "I did it," he cried happily. "Help!" someone else shouted. Some bad guys have tied up the ice cream guy and Patrick. The bad guys were pushing all the ice cream towers out of the truck. Miss Sponge crept up to the truck and took the bad guys off. Twirling in like a rustle, he caught the two guys and tied them up. Then he untied Patrick and the ice cream man. And Sponge saw someone ring a doorbell. Then run away. He saw Man Ray pop over Rob in the library. He saw someone else paint on a sign. "Freeze!" yelled Ben Sponge, but no one froze. All these bad guys were heading toward Man Sponge, so he squirt, bubble, bubbling, wrinkle on the ground. Who are the bad guys? They slip and slide on the bubble stuff. Right into the man sponge's shoes, a jellyfish net. Suddenly, man sponge heard half. It was Mr. Krabs. Somebody has stolen the secret Krabby Patty primer, he yelled. It must be plankton, said the man sponge. He sprung into a chain. Stop, plankton, yelled the man sponge. But plankton did not stop. Man sponge pulled something out of his costume, torn his tight whites, knocked plankton down. Man sponge trapped plankton. That should hold you until the poor return, he said. I will get you next time, man sponge the plankton. At last, all was well in Beacon Bottom. Everyone came back. So did the police. They put the bad guys behind bars. Thank you, man sponge, everyone shouted. It was nothing, said man sponge. 2 weeks later, Mermaid Man and Barsicle Boy returned. How was everything? Asked Mermaid Man. Oh, just fine, said SpongeBob. Everything was under control.